Drivers will have to navigate several days of bridge work on Interstate 20. MDOT renovating the Lynch Street Bridge for much needed repairs out there. They're closing the I-20 eastbound. Drivers will need to get off at the Ellis Avenue exit, go down Highway 80 to I-55 during the Lynch Street Bridge's last inspection. It exposed rebar and cracks that prompted MDOT to take action.